can we make something roll uphill just by letting go? Sort of, kind of. First, let's look at railroad car wheels. Did you know that railroad car wheels are slightly slanted? If the wheels were just flat, cars would just slide right off the tracks. But when they're slanted, cars are able to self-center, and it also helps when going around turns. Well, what if it was a really hot day and the rail tracks were bent way out of shape, like this? Let's look at the relationship between the angle the tracks make to each other, the angle of the rise of the tracks, and the angle the wheel makes with the tracks. When the only force acting on a car is gravity, some relationships of these angles will deflect enough of the downward pull of gravity to push the car upwards along the track. It can do this because even though the point of contact with the tracks is moving upwards, the center of gravity of the car is actually moving downwards, transferring its potential energy to the forward, sort of uphill motion. You can see this clearly in action with this model of a rail car from the year 2155, when heat from global warming has bent city rail lines so far out of whack, city planners have just kind of given up and they just make fun rides instead.